1098online.com.
Oh, the devil.
That's the devil?
Yes.
Where are you?
Hell. Where else would I be?
I don't know. Maybe Walmart?
Silly. I'm actually the first bisexual devil. I have both the high gay voice and the deep scary voice. I'm a bisexual devil.
It's pretty sad.
Yes, it's very sad. And what's weird is I go up and down in my voice. Sometimes I'm very, very scary. But other times I'm just the happiest guy in the world. It's, you know, that's where the term flaming came from. It's a little known fact. So, what I want to do, if it's okay with you, is maybe take some calls about misconceptions of the devil.
Yeah, that sounds good.
You know, I mean, did you know that I like both men and women?
I did not know that.
Yeah, I'm just misunderstood. I really am. In fact, I get sad. I get like no one even cares.
It's just I'm the devil. I'm supposed to be scary all the time, and sometimes I just don't feel like being scary. Sometimes I just want to dance. What's wrong with dancing? Why can't the devil dance?
Did you ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight?
I am the devil, bitch.
Ask that of all my prey.
I just, you know, it's stupid when people think of me.
1-800-767-1098 if you want to talk to the devil.
Yes.
1-800-767-1098 west of the Rockies, 800-767-1098 east of Dundalk. 800-767-1098 south of Glen Burnie,
800-767-1098.
North of Pikesville, 800-767-1098. Good morning. You're on the radio. What's your question for the devil?
Hello?
Yeah.
What's
hey, what's up?
Yeah.
Well, I don't really have a question. I had there was a comedian said a couple of years ago, Jim Jeffries, talking about how, you know, people that act bad, you know, like God always says, you know, if you don't act towards God's way, you go to hell.
Yeah.
You're the devil, and the devil will punish you.
Yeah.
Well, why would the devil punish you? You're doing his bidding.
Yeah, I've never understood those stupid people.
He doesn't love you.
I just want to say that I'm so misunderstood. Look, I don't like the really bad people either. You know, okay, fine. I make one little mistake in the Bible, and now I'm cast out for life. Really? Abraham was about to kill his own damn son. God goes, I'm just praying. You don't have to kill his son all of a sudden. It's total BS, you know what? And listen. You better recognize.
98 Rock, line 2. What's your question for the devil?
Yeah, Good and Plenty or Mike and Ike?
Oh, Mike and Ike. That's just fun to say. Oh my God, how could you even know? It's Mike and Ike's. Hello? Is this thing on? Mike and Ike's, bitch. What the hell's wrong with those stupid questions?
Line 6, what's your question for the devil?
Yeah, hi. I was just wondering if I could challenge the devil to a fiddle playing contest.
Let me tell you something, Johnny. That whole song is total BS. We all know it's not true. You know it. I know it. The American people know it. So don't even try. Because I'm a fiddle playing son of a bitch.
Line one. What's your question for the devil?
Am I on?
Yeah, line one. Go ahead.
What's up? What's up, Satan? I just wanted to know if you had a gay relationship with Saddam Hussein.
I mean, define gay. Did we sleep together? Yes. Did I have my way with him? Yes. Did I destroy his so-called weapon of mass destruction? Yes.
Well, all right.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for calling.
Hey, if you're bad, I'll see you later.
Line five. What's your question for the devil, line five?
Hello?
Yeah, line five.
All right. What'd you do with Hitler?
Well, listen. I don't like to give all of my secrets away. But let's just say his nickname down here is Parking Cone Holder. That's where we store all the parking cones. Because Elvis comes down a lot. He's not really in hell. He just comes down and hangs out and stuff. I like Elvis. He's nice. Very nice. He's really, really... He's just nice. I mean, I don't know what else to say. It's like... He's got that black hair and... those big sideburns. They're like handles. You can just hold them or rub up against them.
Morphe, Amelia, and Spiegel.